pandemic is never easy, both for children and adults. Hi, my name is Sharmila. I am a working mother based out of Delhi NCR. So at the start of the lockdown, it was really difficult for me to engage my 5-year-old with mindful activities. So what I did, I introduced gardening to him and he liked the concept very well. In fact, he started watering the indoor plants with me, and it was such a rewarding experience to me seeing him imbibing such, you know, good habits. And besides, I started taking him to the nearby park as well, where he started learning about many beneficial things, like the benefits of clean and green environment, not using plastics, benefits of planting trees, etc. And recently, in one of his online classes, when his teacher asked him about the benefits of planting trees, he so beautifully narrated his experience of carrying trees that his teacher got very happy. And she actually asked other parents to take up such activities for their boys. And I'm going to tell you another incident. While we were returning from one such walk from the nearby park, he actually obstructed one of our neighbor who was dumping plastics in the open area. And the local, then soon after, the local RW committee, they took up the issue and they took action against this. So what I'm going to say, we as an individual surely can make a difference, and I would appeal each one of you to bring change in our thoughts and actions, and let's be kind to our Mother Nature.